this is another new song.
It's sort of new one crossed with an old one, to be fair.
Yeah, okay.
But, I co-wrote this song with Big Bill Brunsey. I doubt he's ever going to find out.
How long's he been dead?
Oh, I don't know how many years he's been dead. Must be about 30 years now, I think, something like that. But what it is, I was mentioning earlier on about Kip having a great blues voice. And so I always, for each new album, I always try and write one or two new blues songs, which is what happened here. And I thought, it needs a bit of a riff. So I borrowed a riff from Big Bill Brunsey, thinking, I'll replace that. I'll come up with something different and replace that later on. And I think Big Bill's riff for this song has been around probably about 80 or 90 years. And the reason it stayed the test of time is because it's very, very good. And there is no way I'm going to write anything any better. So I've borrowed Big Bill's riff. And he's not complained about it yet, so I think I'm getting away with it. What's it called?
Every Day Brings Something New.
Good title. I can't play it there.
Old habits take some breaking. I come in two cups of coffee that I'm making. Every day brings something new. Reminds me how much I'm missing you. I go to the shops, find myself crying. When I get to the checkout with your favorite wine, every day brings something new. Reminds me how much I'm missing you. Oh, sweet heartache, won't you give me some rest? I'm out there on the limit, way, way past my best. I turn on the TV, all I get is bad news. Won't someone shine a light, shine a light on these blues? Walking down by the river, I see folks talking and laughing together.